You won this time, Harold, but one day it will cost you.
Your father's death is a grievous loss, my son. Not just for you, but for the entire Levros kingdom. He's been poisoned, and I know who's behind it. It's Celeste, the evil fairy queen of the Hallowed Kingdom. As wicked as she may be, her wings are the only way to revive the king. You must go to Celeste's kingdom and get her wings. This won't just revive Harold, but also weaken Celeste, so she can't harm us. You're ready to go, but the Hallowed Kingdom is a cursed place. Celeste will do her best to drive you back. Take this ring. It'll protect you from her malicious spells. This is Celeste's spy. She must have sent him to learn our plans. Please, hurry to the Hallowed Kingdom. You must get there before Celeste finds out what we're up to. I'll check the castle to see if there are any other spies.
Prince Liam, I am Queen Celeste. I warn you, come no closer to my kingdom, or I have to kill you. This will help you clear your mind to turn back.